Hello everybody, welcome to our school, the comprehensive school Edmond de Amicis of Randazzo. Certainly, this name is not new. Yes, our school, in fact, takes its name from de Amicis, author of the book Earth, one of the most famous novels of world literature. We, like Henry, the protagonist of the book, want to tell in this short video of our school and its protagonist. Let's start from the main entrance of the headquarters. We are here. This building that you see, and it has overlooking above Piazza Loreto. This built in the 17th of last century. First, in its place was a wonderful 18th century manor, which was severely damaged during World War II as a result of the violent bombardment that is our beautiful medieval town. So much to destroy it for as much as 18%. Randazzo was called then the Casino of Sicily.
But now we go back to the present day. The main venue is home of one section of the kindergarten, the primary school, and throughout the Wolf's grade secondary school. It's time to begin our visit in the school. Are you ready?
We are on the ground floor. To start, we show you a place in which we have meeting and important activities for our training. Lectures, discussion, demonstration, exhibition and much more. This is our assembly hall, in which we are pleased to have reached with the expressive and artistic products processed during teaching.
Now we move in the direction of the presidency, in which we find available to listen and to welcome our headmaster, Professor Salvatore Malfitana.
Allora, buongiorno. Siamo qua perché la professoressa Bruno ci permette di confrontarci con i ragazzi in merito a questa progettazione che ci è stata assegnata dalla comunità europea, l'Erasmus Plus, che mette i ragazzi in condizione di potersi confrontare con altre realtà della comunità europea, fra cui i ragazzi della Polonia, della Spagna, della Grecia. Stiamo avviando questa attività che durerà circa 2 anni e permetterà, come dicevo, anche attraverso l'utilizzo e soprattutto l'utilizzo della lingua inglese di potersi confrontare con altri paesi. Questa didattica è una didattica di tipo innovativa, digitale, e quindi i ragazzi affronteranno anche questo aspetto di questo progetto. Sono ragazzi che vanno dalla quinta primaria al primo e al secondo anno. Purtroppo rispetto alle altre programmazioni abbiamo il discorso che potranno partecipare un numero limitato di ragazzi, infatti per ogni uscita andremo dai 4 ai 5 allievi che potranno partecipare. È un handicap, però benvengono queste attività progettuali che ci permettono anche di confrontarci con altre realtà per andare a vedere anche come sono strutturate le scuole nell'ambito del resto della comunità europea. Io ringrazio lo staff che sta curando questa attività didattica, ringrazio i ragazzi che si rendono partecipe e parte attiva, senza di loro noi non avremmo senso di esistere. Ringrazio tutti per questa opportunità che ci è stata offerta dalla Comunità Europea.
Then we proceed to the Secretary Office. This starts with the Office of the Administrative Director, Dr. Afi Ragaglia, and then the Office of the Administrative Assistant, who perform all the paperwork and connection with our families and the territory with great professionalism.
Buongiorno. Ringrazio la ragazzina che mi ha presentato in inglese, ma io non so parlare inglese, quindi non parlerò in italiano. La scuola ha attivato questo progetto importante per gli alunni, questi scambi culturali, che è l'Erasmus Plus, un partenariato strategico tra scuole di diverse nazioni, per riuscire a capire anche, diciamo, il modo di insegnamento e le attività culturali che scambiano. Che svolgono nelle scuole, e quindi, diciamo, avere questo scambio, diciamo, di conoscenze tra nazioni diverse. Questo, diciamo, è il senso di questo Erasmus Plus che la scuola ha attivato e che spero che porteremo a compimento nei tempi previsti.
We continue our visit and we head first to the library dedicated to the youth Falcone and Borsellino, then towards the five classroom of the primary school, all with digital whiteboard.
Hello, we are the pupils of primary school.
As we can see, we are in one of the two outer courts, exactly on the side of Via Regina Margherita, and it is from here that make their entrance every morning the children of primary school. Down the hall we find the gym that we use for normal sport activities and for the school and year championships. Finally, another courtyard where we gather every morning to go to school, but also use it for educational events and as a gathering area in case of emergency.
Here we are in the first floor. In addition to the classroom of the secondary school, this part of the building house is the computer lab. By the way, our school is accredited Center HEIPAS, and the language lab that also teachers use for their training, and the science lab, the Arctic and musical theater that we use to experience, express and create with the various languages. Finally, classroom with special educational material for integration.
The second floor is still home to the classrooms of the secondary school, in total 16, all with digital whiteboard and internet connection. And last but not least, our and Erasmus Plus room.
Hello, partner of the Erasmus Plus project, SMART. Welcome here in our Erasmus Plus classroom. Here is the place in which I, with all my colleagues and students, speak about the new methodology of English learning. One of these, for example, is screen or flipped classroom. Name it also embedded classroom. I hope you will come as soon as possible here to find us in our country to show you what we are and what we will be in the future together with you. Thank you very much. Bye. See you soon.
As we anticipated, the kindergarten is built on three complexes. In addition to the head office, which we have already presented, there are other two buildings, the first one in Via de Romano with two sections, that now we are going to show you. The second one is the Cappuccini School with two sections. Let's go!
Garden section of Giovanni Paolo II. Come on and have a look.
Come in inglese.
One,
Guys, do you think we have said enough about our school?
But don't we have forgotten about youth?
Yes, it's true.
What to say? We are a lot more than 500. A beautiful school community, right?